السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Hello everyone, this is Manar Nashat with you. درستينا اليوم هو the past perfect simple or the past perfect tense. قسمت هذا الدرس هذا إلى ثلاثة ديال المراحل. I have divided this lesson into three parts. Part number one is going to be the presenting the tense with its forms, the affirmative, negative, and interrogative. And in the end of this part, we will do a little exercise, practice exercise. في هذه المرحلة الأولى غادي نقدموا هذا التنس شنو هو، كيفاش كنكتبوه، يعني affirmative form, negative, and interrogative. وفي التالي ديال هذا الفيديو غادي نديروا ان اكزارسيس صغير باش نشوفوا راسنا واش فهمنا كيفاش نكتبوا هذا التنس ولا لا. المرحلة الثانية غادي تكون the usage of the past perfect، يعني فوقاش كنستعملوا the past perfect، كيفاش كنستعملوه وعلاش كنستعملوه. المرحلة الثالثة غادي تكون time adverbials with the past perfect، يعني شنو هما لي زيكسبرسيون ولا الاكسبرشنز اللي كنستعملو مع هاد التنس هذا. وفي التالي غنديرو ان اكزرسيس اللي هو شامل. اوكي، سو ليتس ستارت. سو اي هاف 3 اكزامبلز هير. اي هاف سنتنس نمبر 1 از اي هاد دان ماي هوم ورك. اي هادنت done my homework. Had you done your homework? Yes, I had. No, I hadn't. When had you done your homework? I have three types of sentences. I have had done, hadn't done, had you done. Okay, so tell me what is number one. Is it the affirmative, negative, or interrogative? Okay, had done. Of course, it is the affirmative. Good. So, what is the affirmative form of the past perfect? إلا شفنا هنايا غادي نشوفو had done. Had done. نكتبو had. دائما كنستعملو had with all subjects, with I, with you, with he, with she, with all subjects and with all pronouns. So had, شنو عندنا مع had؟ عندنا done. And done is what? Done. Done is the past participle of the verb to do. So in general, we use the past perfect with had plus the past participle of the verb. منين غنجيبو هاد past participle؟ ضروري خصها تكون عندكم هادي. هنا عندنا لا ليست ديال ال irregular verbs. ال irregular verbs شنو كنستعملو فيهم في past perfect؟ We use this part. Okay, I have here the base form. For example, be. Past simple was or were. Past participle been. So if I have the verb to be here, I should write had been. If I have the verb to go, I use had gone. ضروري خصها تكون عندكم هاد لا ليست باش دائما ترجعوا لها ملي يكون عندكم past perfect. If we have a regular verb, ماشي irregular, of course we use ed. This is very easy. So if I have for example study, study in the past participle, I use studied. Finish, the past participle of finished is finished. Okay, so ملي كيكون عندنا regular verbs ماشي ما تيكونش عندنا المشكل. Alors we put ed in the end. But when we have irregular verbs, you should use this one. Let's continue. Sentence number two. I hadn't done my homework. I hadn't done. Hadn't done is what? It is the negative form. The negative form. So the negative form we write it with what? With hadn't. You can also use had not, had not. Plus what? Of course, plus the past participle. Okay? Let's see sentences 3 and 4. Had you done your homework? This is what? It's a question. Look at had, it's at the beginning of the question. I have here you, and you is what? Of course, it is the subject. Good. And done is the past participle of the verb to do. So how do we form questions in general? We put had plus subject. كي قلت لكم قبيلة أي نوع من أنواع subjects we can use them with the past perfect ما كيتبدلنا حتى حاجة. Plus past participle and the question mark. Yes, I had. No, I hadn't. When I have a yes, no question, نكون عندنا yes, no question. We answer with yes or with no. So we use with yes, I had, you had, she had, they had. When I have no, I hadn't, we hadn't, they hadn't, for example. Number 4 is what? It is different from the question we have before. So when? And when is a WH word. And when I have a WH word, نتي كون عندنا WH word في أول سؤال, it is called a WH question. WH question. Okay, so it's always the same. نفس القاعدة. Had subject past participle. WH word. Had plus subject plus past participle. Okay, so in general, let us recapitulate. ملا بغينا نكتبو القاعدة العامة ديال the past perfect, sorry. عندنا ثلاثة ديال القواعد ولا ثلاثة ديال الأشكال ولا ثلاثة ديال forms, three forms اللي خصنا نعقلو عليهم. In the affirmative, I use had plus past participle of the verb. In the negative, I use hadn't or had not plus past participle of the verb. And in the question, WH word. طبيعة الحال إذا كان عندنا WH word ما كانش عندنا ما غنستعملوش. So we say had plus subject plus verb in the past participle and the question mark. Okay. يلا نديرو شي تمرين باش نشوفو واش فهمنا ولا ما فهمناش كيفاش نكتبو ال past perfect in the affirmative, negative and interrogative. Our exercise is this. يلا باش نصوبوه كاملين ونشوفو الى اي حد يمكننا نكتبو جمل صحيحة بال past perfect. So number 1, so put the verbs in the past perfect or in past perfect tense, etc. So number 1, the students leave the room. Leave is irregular. So خصنا نمشي نقلب على لا ليست الا ما كنتش حافظ الirregular verbs نقلب على لا ليست ونشوف leave in the past perfect participle is what. أول حاجة نبدأ بها بلا ما نتناقش هي had. I put had وعاد نبقى نتفكر ولا نفكر في الverb form. Is it irregular or irregular? So I put the student had. So this sentence is in the affirmative form, of course. So I put had. What is leave in the past participle? Okay. Yes, good. Left. Had left. This is very good. Okay. Let's do number 2. The rain not stop. Not stop. the past perfect is in which form? In the negative. Excellent. So the rain hadn't. Of course, يمكن لكم تستعملوا had not. لكن انت مشكل. Okay, hadn't stopped. Stop is regular, دونك انا هذه ما غنحتاجهاش. Stop, stopped. ولكن الحاجة اللي خصني نرد لها البال هي the double P. Stopped with double P. من بعد في شي فيديو اخر غنفسروا علاش double P ماشي one P. Normally you know this. Normal ما خصكم تكونوا عارفين علاش double P. ولكن يمكن اللي ما عارفش علاش double P يقدر يحط لي كومنتار انا نجاوبه. Stopped. I not take. So I hadn't. When I can show not, it's automatically the negative. Hadn't taken. She. I have space here. هنا عندي فراغ. يعني شنو خصني؟ It is a. عندي هنا question mark. I have it. It is a question. So had, of course, with capital H. Don't forget it. Had she prepare? Irregular? No, it's regular, so we put ed. No, she. What is the negative answer? No, she didn't. Hadn't. Good, hadn't. Leila study, so Leila had studied. Where? It's a question, so I put had, auxiliary verb. Travel with double L also, traveled. Finally, I have another question here. So, had pet. تقولوا لي سبع علاش درنا ايدي؟ IED. Because it's irregular. Your bills, yes, I had. تسالى الدرس ديالنا الاول ديال past perfect. اي خدمنا لا فورم دو فورمز افيرماتيف نيجاتيف. تنتمنى الفيديو يعجبكم. الى عجبكم بارطاجيوه مع اصحابكم. ما تنساوش بان الفيديو الثاني غادي يكون على فوقاش كنستعملوا الباست بيرفكت.